And oh man. So here we are. We're in the final castle. So this castle is obviously. So this castle. Right, so of all the main worlds, this castle's the hardest. It's technically the hardest because it's the final castle. Like, not really. Take a look at all the obstacles and everything, y'all. Like, not really. Look at all the obstacles and traps and such. Are you kidding me right now, though? Why is the game doing this to me, though? Oh my god, about that is close. Yes. Bam. So we're gonna try this again. No wonder the final castle is so hard. With all of its traps and everything, though. So I'm only taking it like 2 feet on between, so. This is easily one of the hardest castles in this Mario Bros. 2. The other hardest one is the secret final castle, of course. Because that castle is probably just like second hardest in the whole game, though. Oh, what's this? Right, well, I should have star coin number one. Phew! My gosh, it didn't get worse. Well, clearly it could have been worse right here though, because of this. Look at these Koopalings. If you get caught in their magic attack, you're pretty much in the lake. Turn it into a rock. That's your mountain time, though. Oh, final boss time. It's certainly not over yet, because of all these platforms. We actually have them right here, though. And then, of course, all these Koopalings come back for more. Of course, and seems like, of course, he's huge. And oh no, oh. Oh man. I won't. I love this one here. No! I was like, oh my god, it's like right there. Right there when that happened though. It's not over until it's actually over though. How about this? Oh my god. What? Oh man. I'm wrong. I'm wrong. That was right here. So many multiple tries, but in the end, it finally paid off. That one was a long time coming, actually, though. Subscribe and you'll see all other worlds next.